Checks out books, and a farmer works on a farm. Dora, an architect is who you need.
Hello, I would like an architect, please.
Here's the architect here.
Perfect.
I can make the designs for your house. They're called blueprints. What do you want your house to look like?
I'd like a big house with a slanted roof, a triangle-shaped window, and a rounded garage door.
Here you go. Follow these blueprints carefully, and your house will turn out fine.
Great, thanks.
Well, let's see what happens next in this house building stuff. Okay.
Steve, now that I have blueprints, I need to find someone who can build a frame for my house. Who should I call for that?
Well, who should Dor call to build the frame of his house? A painter, a builder, or an auto mechanic?
A builder!
Oh, yeah, a builder, because a painter paints things and an auto mechanic works on cars. A builder is who you need to build the frame of your house.
Yes, hello, I need a builder, please.
Builder here. Building house frames is one of the things I do. Can I see your blueprints, please?
Oh, the builder is reading the architect's blueprints. And now he's building the frame of the house.
I see you're using wood.
Running water in my house so the toilets and bathtubs work. Who should I call for that?
Who should Dor call to set up running water in his house? A plumber, an electrician, or a landscaper?
The plumber.
A plumber, yeah.
Plumber ought to be able to set up running water in your house.
Hi, can you say...
Plumber here. Let me add those pipes.
Oh, plumber is running pipes all through Dor's house.
Now I connect all the pipes so that water can get into the house.
But what about the lights? I need electricity, too.
Electrician here. I could wire your house so you can have lights.
Look, the electrician is running wires so Dor can have lights at night.
Now that everything is hooked up, let's finish the walls.
And I can help you fix up your yard so it looks nice. I'm a landscaper, you know.
Excellent.
Landscaper is planting shrubs and trees in Dor's yard. Looks nice.
Well, Dor, your house seems to be completed. Looks all right.
It's the house that I always wanted. But where do I go?
Right there!
Home, sweet home.
There you have it. Doris House has finished it last, and he's happy. That's the news. Now everyone knows. Hey, we better get back to our house so we can find our last clue.